let's begin by discussing the inquiry capabilities within inventory control. If you're elected to keep item statistics, the sales statistics icon can be selected to observe sales and return information for a particular item location. First, select the item number, and then the location code. The sales statistics window shows the quantity sold, the number of sales orders, the amount, and the cost and margin for both sales and returns. These statistical values can be modified if the Edit Statistics setting within AC Options is selected. Normally, however, the statistical values are not modified after the system is up and running because the system increments them automatically when transactions are posted.
Now, let's take a look at transaction statistics.